Keep our eyes set on what is to come.